got our awesome diet limeade. I thought I got a Route 44. Doesn't seem bigger than the one I got last time. But anyway, I called the KOA in Denton, and they're closed, but she's just plenty of sites. But she informed me that they are expecting big storms, possible tornadoes, and hail at 7 o'clock. So she said, don't be in any hurry. My ETA is about 8. So I think I'm going to drive in some bad weather, which is what I wanted. I just don't want hail. So we are going to go, we're going to go north. Instead of cutting through Fort Worth, we're going to go north and then cut over. I do not want to drive in Fort Worth if there's bad storms. And if I see something else before I get there, I know if I cut down, there's nothing. If I go across, I might find something. But we will see. Might get my wish. Just hope it's not hail. I'll have to find some cover if we get hail. But we're leaving Hico, and we're going to keep going north on 281. We were going to cut across, I'm not sure of the highway, but it goes diagonally to Fort Worth, and we're not going to do that now because I'm not in a hurry to get there. Between the storms and the traffic in Fort Worth, I don't want to get there fast. Yeah, this is, this could be something. I don't see any evidence of the storms yet. On the radar, I can see them to my north and barely to the west. And I'm not sure if it's gonna backfill and go farther south or not. But Stephenville is in 20 miles, so this is Hico to Stephenville. Yeah, I need to find a bathroom somewhere. Distance now, looking north. If I can stay on the edge of them and just get video, that would be neat. Sure what this tent is rated for hail. I hope it would take the hail fine. I don't want to find out. the sun is popping out. Stephenville, 14 miles. Well, this might be our the action we've been waiting for the past year and a half that I never got. On my radar is one thunderstorm. I can't see the bulk of it that's to the north yet. And that's what I want to see, because that's where the really bad stuff is. And I guess it's moving south and east. Horse ranch area, looks like. Wow, this is some good land for them. Drive from Padre Island to Oklahoma if I wanted to on one tank of gas. Yeah, so that's pretty good. And that's because I'm going 60, not 70 miles an hour. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to. Oh yeah, the cell to my left is pretty dark now when I look left, and you can see the cloud going way up. That one's all by itself. The main line coming down is like a long line of really bad storms. Camera should be picking it up soon. I'm starting to see more evidence with my eyes that there's something going on for sure. Thunderstorms. I don't like tornadoes or hail, though. That's not no fun. First little sliver of the mass of it that's coming from the north as I get farther north on my radar app. That's the thing about the Weather Channel app for the truck. You can't slide it around with your finger. You can only go in or out. And there's only three levels of zoom. So it's kind of a pain. Site for $35. Full hookup was $50. So that's not bad. I'll do the $35 one. Oh, that's the game warden. I wonder if it's the same one I saw. It can't be. That was way down by between Corpus and San Antonio. Must be a lot of game wardens here. I've never seen one before today. Now I've seen two. For my drive home, because I won't have time to necessarily copy stuff when I do that drive, possibly. I should buy like four more. Wow, I don't know what these trees are on the right, but they got pink buds. some type of fruit tree, I guess. It's definitely gotten exciting now. I don't know what to expect. What's worse, high wind or severe thunderstorms and possible tornadoes? Stephenville. Not much here. There is an RV park. Huh. I could stop here. Oh. I want to see the thunderstorms now, though. Oh my gosh. There was two RV parks there. Yeah, there's no service here. We don't have cell service, so... stop here. Three RV parks here. I don't know why the service is so bad back there. Stephenville, population 1,700.
Will start now. Proceed 28 miles on East Road.
I mean, I have 124 miles to go yet. I think the storms will be pretty much past. Well, this is Stephenville, and we came from Hico, Texas. Thanks for watching.